Hello fellow Dark Warriors, I am Zardar and welcome to part 5 of my Macedon Legendary campaign from Divided Impera mod, where we previously, well, we had a battle over here against Rome. We crushed them, but yeah, we had some losses as well, which we gotta just get back, replenish, recruit some new units, and just go fight them again. Alright, so let's do just that, get this guy over here. I'm lacking one of these guys. I think I'm gonna get rid of this cavalry just to go with light one, because they can move faster, and I'm just gonna merge one unit so I can get one of those guys, and for the moment we should be good. You can just stay here as you are. The agents, I don't know, let's deploy them. It doesn't matter if I move them next turn. Alright, the Odrysians, just to keep them true, I gotta keep giving them some money every turn, just so they will like me more and more every turn. So yeah, we're just gonna be doing that. And are we building up something here? Yeah, we're building up a food resource. Okay, we should be good, we should be good. Now let's end the turn. About the previous episode, just so you don't get me wrong, my problem, it lied mostly with like, I find Divided Impera on Legendary to be the perfect difficulty for any veteran out there, including me. So I love the game on Legendary difficulty, like I really like it. My only problem is just two things, because I've played other campaigns. I've played with Athens and I have faced a lot of enemies. I've played with Egypt and I have faced a lot of enemies. So I pretty much have seen, like, as enemy, every faction on the game. Or every culture, not every faction. So, the only problem seems to be lying with the Romans. The Romans, for some reason, have crazy-ass units in the beginning, which is, well, not that great, because if you take into account that nobody else suffers from that, it means that the Roman units are also overpowered on the normal difficulty. That's what I'm trying to say. So if you take that into account, I think the only problem seems to be lying the Triarii and, you know, the elite units. These guys are just off the charts, they just don't freaking die. Like, I don't know what's wrong with them. Where's their morale, by the way? 82 morale, two good armor penetration. Yeah, there's, I don't know what's wrong with these guys, but yeah, whatever. Okay, that we have one army coming from here and one from up there, which means I'll have to deal with every single one of them. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna get you like up here so you can defend against these ones, and also probably can reach Nisos. We need these guys to get back to full speed, but if these guys attack here, we will be in trouble. These guys don't seem to be wanting to attack over on this side. If I recruit another guy, I can just get rid of this one. Yeah, I think it's time for this guy to go off and just recruit another guy up here. Infantry. If I go infantry, okay, just go cavalry, just because it's free. Just because it's free. So you stand over here. You will recruit just nonsense, like the cheapest of them all, which seems to be these guys, and I kinda like them. We can only get two. We'll see if we're gonna need mercenaries or anything like that. Alright, you stay as you are, and you as you are as well, and yeah, let's skip the turn. Oh, and by the way, the other problem, because I said about two problems, the other problem seems to be the cavalry, specifically heavy cavalry. All cavalry, but the heavy cavalry suffers most of it, because there's no acceleration speed. Like, it seems that they completely removed it. So they made the heavy cavalry overall a lot slower, which I don't agree with. If you wanna just nerf the heavy cavalry, just make it tire out a lot faster. Yes, of course it should have reduced speed, but not as much as it is reduced right now, because they're just super slow right now. And on top of that, they don't have a charging speed, which even if you get them into a diamond or a wedge formation, all you're gonna accomplish is how to say this, the wedge formation or diamond, the thing that it does is you trade off general speed in order to get charging speed. So if the charging speed is non-existent in the game, you just give away your general speed, which makes things even worse. And yeah, that's the general idea behind it, and that's why I find it to be a problem. Okay, champ, which are the cheapest mercenaries? Nobody except these guys, and they cost a lot, like really a lot. Should I wait for them to attack me? Will they? Pella is kinda safe at the moment, but I don't know about Larissa. Okay, they can't reach me in one turn, and it's also gonna be winter, which means I might be able to catch these guys. Alright, we're just gonna stand in the vicinity of the city. You're gonna stand right behind, and you're just gonna recruit some more of these chapos. Alright, stay as you are. How about here? Looking good. If a rebellion happens, these guys will crush it. Okay, let's see how Rome is gonna respond. Oh, I forgot to give some money again to the Adrisians. I should remember it, because at any time they can just break off. And we definitely don't want that. If I could get the stupid Thinny to ally with me, that would be excellent. But these guys, like, it's just stupid AI all over the place. Like, they just won't do anything. They're just gonna stand into my territory. They want to attack me, but at the same time we have good relations, so they just don't know what to do. Alright, should be good. And let's see. I'm kinda thinking to just buy one of these units. I just wanna see how well they're gonna do. Let's just buy one and see how they perform. Alright, so you just get close, we shall fight in the winter, and let's see who's gonna come on top. Oh, we can actually auto-resolve this one. Guess what, if I auto-resolve it, well, it's gonna be the same if I play it manually, to be honest, like, the same losses. Whatever. I know you don't like me auto-resolving, but please take into account that I just, for you it's like 2 days later, for me I just played that cancerous battle on the previous episode just a few minutes ago, so yeah, I'm just not in the mood. And if I can have it my way that easily, I will. Alright, let's move you for the experience as well, so we can crush this fella. Okay, should be good. Let's hope we can get on friendly territory. Okay, we can. And now, let's upgrade you as well. And I'm gonna get rid of these mercenaries. Alright. Can you give one of these units? Okay, I'm just gonna recruit them again. The guys that I lost. Alright, the replenishment seems to be doing alright. We just made some money out of a sudden. Let's go for that. If I need to cancel it, I will. Let's see if Rome wants a peace treaty now that we crossed two of their armies, which is never the case. Okay, finally, they joined the war against Carthage, so that's gonna tie them up. Like, soon, I'm pretty sure they will have to leave with most of their armies. They're only gonna have to leave, like, a couple over here to defend and fight. And that's the only way, if you want to get in war with Rome, just make sure they're always in war with somebody else. The more the merrier. And you see they're already rearranging their armies, just trying to figure out where to go. Ooh, and now the Adrysians are helping out. Okay, that should fix the relations even more, because it's just gonna add in the diplomatic window some battle support. Battle support usually is like plus 20 positive relations, usually. Okay, new political appointments, rebellion, hidden agent exposed, increased in rank. Oh, is that Breucci? Alright, lad, you just keep staying over there. The army is almost back to full strength. Almost. I'm just gonna come here and replenish even more. I don't wanna abandon my position to defending Knisos, so I'm just gonna do that. You can come back over here and just go into patrol mode. Not that it's gonna change anything. The Adrysians will cross these bad boys. And plus 2 public order here. We have a technology coming up soon with plus 2 even more. Right now we just can't do anything. And these guys are costing us both food and money. Let's hope the Adrysians will just destroy them. Alright, Chrysanthi. What can you give us? Let's just go with tax rate. Can you see what happened here? Like, it's typical AI just harassing the player over actually trying to survive and, you know, build up. So they brought all of their armies here onto me. Oh shit, there wasn't any battle support because they were too far, damn it. Yeah, as I was saying, they brought all of their armies to me. I crossed one or two, and now they, possibly in the north and Carthage in the south, are kicking their ass. And they're, you know, what do we do? What do we do? It's not our fault that we brought all of our armies against one tiny faction. Even though we had open wars all over the place, yeah. AI at its top performance. Just like the thing over here, what they're trying to do. Even though we're good because we're in a good relation. Seep. Okay. One army still remains here. You will have to move, lady. I want to see what the Romans are doing over here. Okay, so you're back almost to full speed. I would love to attack first Epidamnos and Delminium. I'm afraid to go after Apollonia because they still have Taras nearby, so they can make an attack anytime. Well, they can make an attack from everywhere if they just leave their army inside the port for a turn. It's a glitch that they have like triple the movement range, which kind of messes everything apart. He can really move far. He can really, really move far. Okay. I gotta decide where to go. Let's just go. Okay, how far can they reach? Because I don't want to fight them in 1v1. I need to tease them as much as I can. They can't reach Larissa, but I don't trust the AI with that. Alright, so we're just gonna get you here. You can still support the city. And we will get you here. Let's see if they're gonna try to come up here again. Okay, can you just go in patrol mode now? Just to, you know, kind of fix the public order a little bit. Okay, it doesn't make a difference if we have two armies. Ah, actually it does. Okay, so both of you patrol. Pergamon wants to attack me. I can feel it in my veins. These guys will make a move on me. Alright, it seems Apollonia it's gonna be. It's gonna be Apollonia that we attack. We need to find an opponent just to send the Odrysians. We need to share a common enemy. That's gonna make the relations even better. Because if I don't capture any city soon, just make enough money, I won't be able to just keep giving them just small gifts in order for them to like me. Alright, increase in rank for another noble woman and another infamy. Oh, here. Rumors abound for a secret plot. Just disrupt the plot. By the way, how's the politics? It's fine, it's fairly alright. Okay, where did that army go? He's still here. So, and you didn't replenish, oh my... Oh, we can reach him. How about you? Ah, damn it. Damn it. So, how far can he reach? He can't reach Larissa. You see it right now, like, if he reaches Larissa, and in winter time, I'm gonna be so effing mad. Actually, it's autumn, but it's gonna be winter next turn. So I'm gonna move both of my armies here to apply pressure. So he kind of feels... I'm even gonna try sub... Okay. Yeah. Screw it. yeah, just stay over there. You stay here. I wanna see again if there's anything coming at... Oh, no, no, no. If there's anything coming at me or if there's any extra army nearby. It doesn't seem to be the case. Alright. Check again. They can't reach Larissa, okay? So if they do, it's gonna be total bullshit. At your service. Let's go with public order. And some more. Thank you. Alright, plus two. And how about here? It's at zero, but as soon as I click and turn, another plus two public order is gonna come in. And also some loyalty. Okay, they decided to go for Larissa and probably for Athens if I just bring an army to defend Larissa. Oh shit, it's gonna be winter. I just effed myself in the ass. Huge mistake. I won't be able to defend either Larissa or Athens, but then again, they can feel free to take it. They can take it, so I can retake it from them. Hopefully the army is gonna pin inside, because otherwise I'm not gonna be able to catch them. Like, they're just gonna keep running like crazy all over the place, as they usually do. Okay. Possibly they can't reach Athens. Yeah, they can't. They can only reach Larissa. And I can't reach Larissa. Which is fine, which is fine. Oh, I can reach Apollonia with this guy. Yeah, but who's gonna defend? Who's gonna retake it? This guy alone against a proficient Roman stack? Not gonna happen. Yeah, we'll have to go back and defend Larissa. Please take it. Please take it. I'm begging you. Alright, we're gonna go for the champions. I'm gonna need some champions to further fix the public order. And let's give some money to the Odrysians. It's minus 52.
I have little gain.
It's looking good then.
What you say?
Alright.
All the good of my people.
That should be nice. Yes. And
but I would have had more from our
yeah, just please take Larissa. Please. There you go. Stand inside. Don't sack it, just take it. And stand inside. Okay. Exactly. Perfect spot. Probably Carthage just attacked them and forced them to come over here. Good, good, good. I don't wanna intimidate the opposition. Increase in rank. Okay. Where's Antigonos? Oh, this is the guy. I just keep... I hate it that this glitch happens and the stars just disappear from time to time. How about now, Romans? How about now? Do you like it? I guess you don't. Freaking losers. Yeah, what the hell? It's just free money. And the public order was already signed, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Now we can build up here. Public order. And also some conversion with public order. Okay, so you... Let's get you on a different region up here. Just get rid of these, actually these ones and that. What the hell did I do? So you can get proper cavalry. Are you kidding me? There you go. We can... Oh, I hate it when that happens. No. Ammunition. Let's get ammunition from over here. We are definitely gonna need it. Okay. Let's look around. Nothing to be afraid of. Nor here. Apollonia will be free. And look at that. I don't know why this keeps happening. Like, we're making like a lot money than before actually holding to Larissa. This one. Gold from looting and sacking. Okay, 3 turns to get some champions. Oh shit, sorry. I just bumped on the microphone. Pergamon seems like they want to attack me or something, like, I don't get it. If these guys attacked me right now, it would be a problem of time, like, I would just have to deal with them first and just leave the open Roman lands ripe for the taking right now to just claim them later. Possibly they will bring reinforcements, so it's just extra battles. It's not that you know, it's gonna be too hard. Nah, nothing like that. It's just, I hate it when I lose time on just unnecessary stupid things. Alright, let's get rid of these peasants. Excellent, get the extra free money. Okay, good. Now, it's summer. Okay, go with full replenishment, please. Should have grabbed a little bit of movement range, but whatever. Okay, can we just get... Ah, no replenishment for this army. That sucks. That really sucks, dude. And I can't even send this guy up. This army needs to replenish more than the other. So, let's just keep looking around. Okay, they have a stack here. So you come over on this place. How far can they move? Yeah, not that far. But I'm just afraid if they have an army hidden in the port and they just move the use the bug in order to get here. Whatever the case, let's get these guys and let's hope they will retrain over here. And hopefully... I will have to keep these guys here too. If I attack Apollonia though, with this army... Oh dear lord, we gotta do it. We just have to do it. I just have to gamble everything. No reason to go for that. Alright, what can we get? Let's just get one extra guy, just so we can have something around. And yeah, let's end the turn. Let's see how Rome is gonna respond if we take Apollonia. No, they didn't even actually try to defend it, they just took the hell off with that small army. This guy's like... What the hell are they doing? Are they trying to open up a war? Oh dear lord, that's why I hate client states. I have a war going on already. Rome, just go raid them, suck them. I've done all the heavy work so far. There's still a lot more to go. All that Rome needs is just 3 turns to rebuild the full stack. So yeah, like... Gonna get plenty of stuff to kill and raid and pillage, so why the hell are you? We still didn't replenish, we still didn't replenish, I don't like it, I don't like it. But we have to do it, we have to make the attack. Okay, anybody coming here? No. Alright, screw it. Oh my dear lord, what the hell is it in here? Shit! Where did these guys come from? Get the hell off. And they're probably inside the port. So, okay, just get here. We just can't do it yet. And, I don't know, can you get over here to replenish or something? Because it's gonna be winter, so you better just get over here for now. Alright, we researched the champion, so let's go back with public order. Please tell me you can... Not enough manpower available. Still. Okay. Then I guess we're pinned down. Pinned down, like... God, these guys just declared war. Let's hope they take them on. And they just won't get destroyed. Bringing the wrath of the whatever this guy. Oh, you see, they use the bug. They use the freaking bug. Fall back. Alright, at least we fell back really close to the city. So if they kept coming after us, okay. Now it's gonna be winter, so they won't be able to do much. But that's total bullshit, and that's one of the extra reasons I hate the freaking Romans, because they can. In terms of Apollonia and Taras, they can always keep doing that. and just tease the hell out of you. I'm not doing it on purpose, it's the AI of course, but still. It sucks. And the really smart Drizians went with only one stack instead of waiting for the other to arrive, just proving the peak AI performance, losing their stack and just bringing them the other one later. Good job, champs, good job. Please tell me at least we replenished this time. We are replenishing now. And it's winter, so they won't chase us. And we still can't get these guys. Not enough manpower. Alright, we'll just stay outside of Pella. Can we just do that so you still stay on this territory and this guy comes here? Okay, yeah, stay like that. Stay like that and freaking replenish, champs. Still minus 6 over here. Is he deployed? Yes, he is, okay. We got some money. I think I'm gonna go with a champion. One here. Alright, let's grab this guy. We're gonna deploy him somewhere up there. What province? Okay, we gotta just boost Athens in order to fix on public order terms really fast, just get that negative. Oh, the negative actually has gone away. It's just indifferent, but we just wanna get it on positive. That's gonna be even better. So, again, let's end the freaking turn. Ah, good job, Odrysians. You could have done that a lot easier. But, yeah, take your pick. Like, you can do whatever the hell you want, I guess. Hidden agent exposed, increase in rank. Where's that Doomstack? Where did it go? Alright, it's over here. And you still didn't replenish. Oh my freaking. Where do I need to go to replenish? I will possibly need to go up here for 110, so let's do it. I'm still gonna try to stay close to Pella, so let's do just that. Now let's do just that. You stay as you are, you stay here, and you will now go on Pella, because I'm pretty sure they can reach it. No, they can't. They can't cross that mountain so easily. So yeah, we're just gonna do oh, what? Shite. Still can't get these guys. What here? Do we have enough Politidas? Oh, here. Yeah, and they're increasing quite well. So yeah, there should be enough replenishment for these guys on this province, on this region. How about this one? Because it's region based. Ooh, it's actually minus 2 here, but it's still fine. Over here we have like 200. No, 100. And up here we have like 600, right? Yep. So they should replenish up here. Alright, like, not much to be made. We're kind of on the defensive over here. We just need to take it slow. Not this one. We have to go for that to get the public order. Okay, go for it. Adrizians, how are you doing? Minus 52.
I am sure you have many pleasantries for me, but
not so many,
please,
not so much money. That should be enough.
Guards above, witness that my
and let's
honor is
end the turn again. End the episode soon, right after. You see what's going on? As I said, we're just trying to face off against Carthaginians and others alike. So being patient is actually working out quite well so far. The only problem is Pergamon just getting their armies on top of Athens. Just waiting over there. Good job on your unsuccessful war on Odrysians, by the way. Good freaking job. Hidden agent exposed. That's fine. And yeah, I'm just gonna end this episode here now, guys. So I really hope you enjoyed. Feel free to leave a like or a comment. Feel free to subscribe if you're not, and hit that notification button. And yeah, see you next time. Bye bye.